The QWERTY keyboard that we all use today was invented by Christopher Sholes in 1874 for a new typewriter. Unfortunately, the keys were prone to jamming, so, as the story goes, Sholes designed the keyboard to slow typists down by placing the most commonly used letters far apart.